So, what's your name?
My name is Bree.
Are you sure?
I'm not sure, but I think it is.
What's your middle name?
I don't know if I want to share that on TV.
Wow.
Next, she's going to ask you for your social security number, too.
That's a swear word, she said.
So your name is Bree. Is it cheese?
Yes. Okay. I am from the state of Wisconsin. My parents are huge cheese fans, so they did choose that name for that reason.
Are you serious?
I'm not. Okay. Sorry.
Anyway, you guys done talking? I haven't been listening. We're going to play the two-bit game show. I'm Todd. This is Terry. And you have to tell me, are you enthusiastically ready to play this game?
I've never been more ready.
Okay, I will accept that.
That's the right
answer. So you win 25 cents.
Oh, wow.
25 right. cents, yeah. Two bits, whatever.
Yes.
So what we're going to do now is we're going to give you categories to choose from, and you've got to answer questions from this category that's of your choosing. But here's the three categories you can choose from.
Mayors born in Uzbekistan.
All right.
How many till you puke or easy trivia? And I think you spelled that wrong.
No, I don't think so.
Uzbekistan?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought
that's how they spell it there. Uzbekistan.
Okay.
All right. So, not great at trivia, but I think easy trivia will be my choice.
Okay.
I'm glad you and me arguing didn't throw her off. She picked the right one. So here we go. Easy trivia for your second quarter. The Dust Bowl devastated the Midwest farmers in what decade? Within 20 years.
What decade?
Yeah, so the
Dust Bowl.
It also rhymes.
The decade?
Kind of. It's the dirty blank.
I'll be honest, I'm usually the runner for my trivia teams. That means I take the answer to the person, but I don't usually answer it. Dust Bowl, I'll just go the 1930s.
Dirty 30s.
All right.
So that's exactly right.
Nice.
So you want another quarter?
Thank you.
So running away from your responsibilities didn't hinder you this time.
No,
so that's
apparently.
Great. All right, here we go. This one is easy. Okay. What flightless marine birds of the southern hemisphere live in rookeries?
Rookeries. If I'm remembering all my trips to the zoos, I'm going to be going with penguins.
Penguins is exactly right.
Ding.
Can you imitate a penguin?
Here.
Probably got.
Nice.
That's not very good. Yeah. You want to hear my penguin imitation?
Do I?
Do you?
I do.
You do?
I do.
Well, Chumley, we'll be right back. That was Tennessee Tuxedo. He was a penguin.
Oh, very cute.
Again, my references are so obscure that really nobody knows what I'm talking about, including me. All right, so here we go. This will be for your fourth quarter. And if you get four, big things are going to happen. And I forgot to tell you, if you get stuck, you can ask us for a hint.
Okay.
Which you might need on this one, but maybe not. What's the main type of gas that is released by car exhaust? You don't want to miss it, because if you get it wrong, we're going to kick you off the show.
Okay.
Think about it.
I think I know, but can I have a clue for this one just to make sure?
Okay. Terry, do you know what the answer is? Give her a clue anyway.
I think so. It's like the opposite of air. You know, air is CO2. This would be something.
That's probably the worst hint you could possibly have.
I don't know.
That kind of threw me a little.
Yeah.
Okay, it's two words. I'll give you the initial CM.
Carbon monoxide?
That's exactly right.
That's what I was trying to get at. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Right?
Oh, of course.
Bad air.
The bad stuff.
Yeah, bad one.
Right.
It was me. I was the problem there. I was putting pieces together.
I don't know if you were the problem. I think we know now why she does that and you do the answer to the questions.
I'm good at saying ding, ding, ding.
You are good at that. So, okay, now you got a choice. You can keep your four quarters.
I only have three.
Oh, you only have three. She should have four.
I'm even bad at this.
Wow, okay.
Anyway.
If you're looking for a
Moving
job.
On.
No. Anyway, okay, so you got four quarters. You can keep those. You can trade them in for a dollar bill. And I'm not talking just your normal. This is a nice crisp dollar bill.
Okay.
With George Washington's photo on it.
Mm.
Well, not really a photo because they didn't have cameras back then.
Okay.
Yeah, by the way, if you are looking for a job, seeing what this game show pays, you can imagine what my wage is. So.
Yeah, that's true.
Don't bother.
Anyway, we won't get into that. Or you can trade the money in and go for the $5 question.
We're going to go for that $5 question.
Yeah, of course. That'd be stupid not to.
Yes.
So give her the money back.
All right.
Sad to see it go. That was hard, wasn't it?
How do you say ching ching or ding ding backwards?
Why would we want to?
Because I'm putting the money back in, so I should make the opposite noise.
Yeah, whatever. Okay, here we go. Now, this is the trickiest question I've ever asked, but if you really think about it, you'll get it. What's the most popular animal that is eaten before it's born and is eaten after it's dead?
I think I know this one. Tell me, is it chicken?
It is chicken. Very good. Wow.
OK. okay, well, here. No, I'm just kidding.
No, $5.
Wow. Right. Look at that. Thank you so much for having me on your show today. Wow. This is probably one of the best moments of my life.
Well, it should be.
I'm so sad to hear
it. It should be. I mean,
that's just awful. Give her a quarter then, too. I mean, it's a poor thing. Good grief. Goal. Things can only get better for her.